There's always pigeons at my window. You see him? Hello everybody, so this is my 40th vlog. Now I know that I haven't been vlogging for a while because I have been making a lot of other videos like shorts and like videos that are not vlogs. But today I am making my 40th vlog and today is my mom's birthday. So we are going to celebrate it. My birthday is also coming very soon, too, and I will make a vlog about my birthday, too, because my birthday is very special because I'm going to be 18. So right now, it is 1:10 p.m., and my mom told me that the latest she's going to be here is by 2 or 3 o'clock. So for now, as I wait, I'm going to get dressed up. So I am about to jump in the shower now because I have to shampoo my hair and I have to just smell good for her, you know, and get dressed up real nice today. So here's all the shampoos and soap that I have. Okay, so I know the camera is very foggy because the steam in the shower, but I'm washing my hair right now because my hair was very nappy and I'm picking it out, but it's been very hard, so I have to wash it now. Wow, look at how blue the water is. That's some nice and blue water. It's from my body soap. Okay, guys, so I am out the shower now. I just shampooed and conditioned my hair. I look very nice now. And now I just can't wait until my mom comes here now. So I was up late last night, and I wish my mom a happy birthday. Oh, and there's also a few other birthdays today, too. I also have a friend named Gael. It's his birthday today, too. And one of my fans that watches my YouTube videos, it's her birthday too. So there were so many birthdays today. Oh, and also my birthday, March 6th, is the same birthday as Tyler the Creator, if anyone knows who he is. I noticed that February and March has a lot of birthdays, but I also noticed last year that November had so many too. I guess it's the more people you know, the more birthdays show up on the same months or days. Okay, so I'm about to go to the store to buy my mom a slice of cake. It's a nice sunny day out here, but the sun keeps going in and out, like now it's cloudy, but then the sun comes out again. Like you see, it's nice and bright, and that's how I like it. Wow, look how bright it's getting now. But don't let the sun fool you for the warm weather, because even though it's sunny, and yes, the sun reflects through the window and makes you feel warmer, but when you go outside, it's still very cold. But I feel nice and warm too, you know, like I'm dressed like this, but it's freezing outside, so I have to put on a coat. Plus, climate change is crazy, too, because some days it's very warm. Just on Thursday, it was very warm. It was raining. But it felt nice, though, because that was the day that me and my mom, like, we went outside together. But it was warm, but it was, like, raining. It felt like spring / summertime weather, you know. But then, like, towards, like, Friday morning, you know, like, at 4 a.m., because I was up. And there was a gale warning on my phone. It was so windy outside, like my door. Wait, let me show you something. Like, my door right here was literally going, like, shaking so much, you know? And the wind was so crazy. It was so dramatic that I heard things falling outside, like some metal thing or something. And then, like, Friday, like, it just got freezing, you know? And now all of a sudden it's cold now, you know? It's just climate change is so crazy, man. I'm going to get a cup of water because my mouth feels dry. Much better. So I was looking in my book bag and I found this heart that I had from school, and this is the perfect thing to write a card for my mom. I love my emojis over here. Yeah, that looks so cool. Okay, so I'm going to the store now. Oh, wow, it does feel nice, though. So, my phone was telling me that it's only 37 degrees, but it feels like it's like 50, though. Like, or 60. It feels very nice. And a nice sun and stuff, too. Wow. That's surprising. Yeah, I came in heavy-coated and hat and glasses, everything. But it's nice out here. It's beautiful. Of course, it is my neighborhood. You guys seen it. It's very nice. And I'm going to the store now. So they didn't have the slices of cake, but I seen something even nicer for her that I got her, a fruit salad. Okay, so here is her birthday gift right here, but this is not it. I'm also gonna write her a card too. With this. Okay, so I just finished her birthday card. So this is an awesome gift. You know, you got the fruit salad, the fork, you know, the birthday card. It's very nice. So this is a good place to put her gift at, you know, so that now that when she comes in here and comes here, it's right there. She's going to be so happy. Here she comes.
Yeah.
Hey, mommy.
You came back?
No, get ready.
Oh, do you need company? Yeah. Hey, Lucas.
Okay, I'll get you in the video.
Okay. Let me take a photo. Hold on.
All right.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Hey, look at what Lucas got me for my birthday. He's trying to call me fat. Instead of getting me cake, he gives me fruit.
No, he didn't have no cakes at C-Town.
All right, happy birthday, mommy.
Yeah.
It says, from Lucas, dear mommy, you are the best mom in the world. Even when we have our disagreements, I still love you. Does this mean when you hit the lottery, you're still going to give me money and let me live with you in your mansion?
Of course.
Aw, give me huggies, baby. I love you. Thank you so much.
So I'm glad that she enjoyed the birthday gift. Look at how cloudy it has gotten outside. Wow. It's very cloudy. It has really gotten dark outside and it's only 3:02 p.m. Is it going to rain or something? Okay, so I'm checking the temperature on my phone. And I have a warning on here. Let's see what is gale. Uh-oh, gale again. It's going to be very windy. New cases, 4,847. New deaths, 42. Well, good thing is that at least less people is dying, though. I'm glad. Yeah, see right here? This is what showed me last time, too. It's going to be a high wind. Let's see. Sorry, my phone takes a long time to load up. Yeah, you see this? High wind. And this is the wind that's coming to New York City. Yep, so it's going to be windy again. Okay, guys, so I'm going to end this video here. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And peace. Hold on, guys. The vlog is not over yet, okay? Right after I just ended this vlog, I got an alert on my phone to not travel because it's a snowstorm and icy roads. That's why it's so dark outside. You see? Wow.